The days of To Catch a Predator might be waning. Researchers in the Netherlands have created a safer alternative to rounding up men who prey on young girls through the internet. Meet Sweetie, a computer-generated 10-year-old Filipino girl.
Every day, I have to sit in front of the webcam and talk to men, just like tens of thousands of other kids. The men ask me to take off my clothes. They undress, they play with themselves. They want me to play with myself.
Researchers say Sweetie was swamped daily by thousands of men looking for contact with her through webcams and willing to pay for it.
As soon as I go online, they come to me. But what they don't know, I'm not real.
Sweetie was created by a Dutch charity to flush out online child abusers across the globe.
From 71 countries, including 254 from the U.S., 110 from Britain, 103 from India,
and 54 from Canada. Although only a small percentage of the predators could be identified, researchers say the news that Sweetie is actually a computer-generated child will hopefully be enough to make the predators think twice next time.
We're now dealing with tens of thousands of children who are victims of this new phenomenon. So there's definitely an increase, because 2-3 years ago, there were none.
Now that her identity has been made public, Sweetie won't be used again, as she has done her job showing predators they can just as easily become prey. However, the organization that created Sweetie has launched an international campaign to try to help children forced into the webcam child sex tourism trade. For Newsy, I'm Jasmine Bailey.